She's a magical gal in a small town locale. She's a hobby who's part machine. How will this duo feel in fulfill by sharing a love like you've never seen? WandaVision.
Some new vocabulary we'll look at. Gal, hubby, duo, fit in, and indestructible. So gal means girl, woman, lady. Plural would be gals.
She's a magical gal in a small town locale.
Simple sentence, she's a great gal. That's informal English. Hubby, which is husband, also informal.
He's a hubby who's part machine.
My hubby will be home soon. Better hide the mailman. Ha ha! The plural form of hubby. Well, there isn't, because it's illegal to have more than one husband. Plural form would be hubbies. You don't need hubbies. One's enough, or zero. Duo, two people together. Usually a couple. Batman and Robin are a duo. When those two sing, they make a great duo. So often used with singers or maybe comedians, a comedic duo, a musical duo. Fit in, it's a phrasal verb. To be comfortable in a group, to be accepted in a group. So I hope my son will fit in at school. Means, I hope he makes friends. I hope there are people there, students, who have the same interests as he does. I don't fit in at work. Everyone is older than me. So fit in, like to be comfortable in a group of people. Maybe if you like sports and the people you work with hate sports, then you don't fit in. Indestructible, can't be destroyed.
For the flying saucers.
My husband and his indestructible head.
Aren't we a five?
My ego can't be destroyed. My ego is indestructible. All right, here's a little phrase that is used in English. Well, that explains.
What do you say to silver dollar pancakes, crispy hash browns, bacon, eggs, freshly squeezed orange juice, and black coffee?
I say, oh, I don't eat food.
Well, that explains the empty refrigerator.
So this is a phrase, well, that explains, that is often used. Usually it is used to make a joke, so it's pointing out why something happened or why something is the way it is, why you see something. It's to explain why. I love to eat. Well, that explains the five cakes in the refrigerator. There you go, a short, quick lesson on WandaVision American English. Wheel. See you next time. I'm Teacher John.